Parents promote school, sports, and hobbies, but should they also be encouraging their kids to learn a new language? At the University of Chicago, researchers had 72 children, ages 4 to 6, participate in a social communication experiment. They found kids who spoke just one language were not as good at understanding and interpreting an adult's intentions. In a game that involved children looking at things from someone else's point of view, they moved a mutually visible object only 50% of the time, while the bilingual children did so 77% of the time. The scientists also found just being around someone who speaks a second language has benefits. The kids who were only exposed to more than one language also performed better, suggesting that just hearing another language can improve social communication skills. So those language lessons might be a win, even if your child doesn't pick up the lingo. I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.